guys. It's Hopping Hammy. So a bunch of people requested to see Ginger Snap's Valentine's Day cage tour. So that is what today's video is going to be all about. So we'll go ahead and get started. On the front of the tank, I have these cupcake and heart and lip gel clings, and they're really cute. I like those. On the back, I have this cupcake wallpaper, and it's just a roll of wrapping paper that I taped behind the tank on the outside. It's not on the inside. So starting over here, we have a purple hippo hideout house. Then we have a 6.5-inch flying saucer, which even for a robo hamster, I would recommend the size. I do not recommend the 5-inch one because it's a little bit too small. But he positively loves that. He is always on that at night. And I think he likes it better than his wheel, actually. Then we have a hot pink critter castle, and this is where he sleeps under there. He actually has like a little burrow system going, so he dives under there sometimes when I walk in the room to hide, and it's so cute. And then we have this hot pink bubble tube in the front. Then moving along to the right, I have this pink cardboard tube. And then this is a wooden, like a playground gym, I think is what it's called. And this is something that Chocolate Colors 26 sent to me, and I positively love the colors. It's so cute. And then we have a 6.5-inch silent spinner wheel. And again, I do not recommend the small size. I recommend the 6.5-inch. Then we just have a purple water bottle over here. Some mineral chews in the corner, which he doesn't chew on them. He just, he doesn't do anything really. I just put them there because they look cute. Then we have an itty-bitty purple igloo. And then over here is his food dish, and it's super cute. It has a little bunny on it. Now, I didn't find it at a pet store. A friend actually sent it to me. I'm not sure where she found it, but I think it's supposed to be like a candy dish or something, but I thought it made a really cute hamster bowl, so I put it in there. And then we have some more gel clings. So that is just what his cage looks like. I know it's very pink and girly, and he is a boy, but, you know, I really don't think that hamsters care about decorations or colors that much. I basically do it for my own enjoyment because it's fun to decorate for holidays, so yeah. But I will have Yodel's cage tour coming up, and thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!